Good morning, warriors. Happy Friday. I'm Tanner.
I'm Dylan.
And it is November 20, 2020, WBN broadcast. And, you know, it is exciting. It's exciting. We're coming up on the holidays, and I'm excited for it. You know, it's getting a little chilly. It's nice, beautiful weather outside. What you think, Reed?
I think it's a great season we're in. It's good to be back in school. I hope y'all enjoy it, too.
Yep, with that being said, we have a video that Mitchell, Kai, Sophie, and Jenna made about parking lot etiquette.
Make sure when you pull up in the parking lot to get out of your car or truck and go straight into school.
Okay, once you get out of your vehicle, there's no congregating and you need to go straight to class. Be sure to put your mask on.
Stay safe, warriors.
And have a great weekend.
Hopefully y'all enjoyed the video of parking lot etiquette and pay attention since now we're back in school.
Now here is Nurse Roddy interview part two that Lauren and Riley made.
Hey guys, today we went on a tour of the clinic with Nurse Roddy, so let's go check it out.
All right, this is how we're handling the clinic this year. We're mixing it up a little bit from usual. You'll see signs. If you need first aid, need medication, need minor stuff, you're going to go to the well clinic. It's around here. We're actually using the attendance office at the side door here. Miss Stanford will be manning this area. This is attendance window, but also the well kit. Like I said, if you just need a Band-Aid, you need a girl thing, this is where you're going to come, okay? Now, if you're not feeling well, you've got the headache, the sore throat, the coughing, the upset stomach, you're not for sure what's going on, and so you need to be checked out by the nurse or someone, you're going to go feeling sick. You're going to go to the symptom management room, and that's the main door of the clinic. So once you come in, someone will assess you, take your temperature, check you out, kind of find out what's going on. If we find out you really are sick, it could be flu, could be COVID, could be something you ate, but we're not sure. We need a family member to come pick you up at school. This is not the day you're going to wait until after lunch, see if you feel better. This is if you're not feeling well, you have to go home. Once again, another key, if you don't feel good in the morning, don't come to school at all. If you have symptoms, we're going to put you in the back room. We have an area set up so we can keep sick kids away from the well kids, so we're not spreading and sharing our germs. So there's a whole section back here where we've got cots where you can sit and people can wait for parents to come pick them up and take them home. And once again, these are some of our steps that we're doing to keep you safe and healthy this year.
We came back to school 2 weeks ago.
Two weeks ago.
Yep. And here are first day impressions that Cameron, Ian, and Brody made.
All right, I'm here with
Ryan Barkley.
All right, Ryan, how was your first day back in school?
It was all right.
You think you'll come back to school next week?
Probably.
All right, I'm here with
Katie
Billington. All right, Katie, how was your first days back at school?
It was good.
Are you going to come back to school?
Yes.
All right, so I'm here with
Travis Billingsley.
All right, Chad, how was your first day back in school?
Incredibly awkward.
It was?
Yeah,
you
no one
gonna,
talked.
You think you're going to come back next week?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, who am I here with?
I'm David Field.
All right, David Field. How was your days back to school?
They were good. Slow, but good.
Do you think you're going to come back to school?
Yeah, I'm going to come back next week.
All right, so I'm here with Kyle Barker. All right, Kyle. Since coming back to school, how have you liked it?
I mean, it's pretty good seeing everybody, but it's like, it's pretty much the same as online because everything's still on the computer.
That's good. Will you come back next week?
Probably.
I'm here with
Olivia
and
Madeline.
And what's you guys' first impression being back at in-person school?
It was kind of confusing at first, but I got the hang of it. I just didn't really like lunch whatsoever.
And Madeline?
It wasn't as bad as I thought it was. I mean, it was still bad, but lunch was just awkward and weird.
Do you think you guys will be returning next week?
Maybe.
It depends on how tomorrow goes.
Yeah. Okay, thank you. I'm here with
Adam.
And Adam, what's your first impression being back at in-person school?
It was pretty cool. The classes are really small, but lunch is not it. I was in the back left corner all by myself. It's fine though, I kind of enjoyed it.
Do you plan on returning next week?
Something like that.
Okay,
thank you.
I'm here with Coach Parker. And Coach Parker, what are your impressions on the first day of being back in the building?
Well, it's great to see the kids again. Seeing everybody back in the building, even though it's on a limited capacity and then also, a lot of different restrictions and such, it's still great to see the kids in the building again. We've missed them for quite some time, so glad to have at least some of them back in the building.
Thank you.
Man, first day impressions. Definitely different this year, and it sucks, but it is better than nothing.
And what do you think, Reed? Yeah?
I mean, it's good to be back. It's different.
Yeah, but I agree.
Overall, it's just good to be back.
Yeah. Well, I mentioned the great weather here we were having.
Oh, yes. Well, we have outdoor fall fun with Mitchell, Emily, Riley, Carmen, and Kendall.
Good morning, everyone. So right now I'm on the way to go walk on the beach to get some exercise for the day, which I recommend you guys should do too. I just got on the beach and it feels really nice. Let me feel the water. Oh, the water is freezing, but now I'm gonna go on a walk and yeah, see y'all next time.
Hey guys, it's Kendall Dudley. And we're at an ECU football game this weekend. It's lots of fun and it's very hot. So hopefully we win. Bye guys.
Hey guys, that wraps up this week's show. Make sure to give us a follow on Instagram and Twitter at Matoaca WBN and subscribe to us on YouTube at Warrior Broadcast News. Peace out.